This is weather, one of nature's ever-changing mysteries. It affects every one of us every day of our lives, and yet we know relatively little about it. Weather, that's something we'd all like to do something about, isn't it? And so tonight we've brought you down here to Remington Rand's New York Computing Center in order that we might show you that something actually is being done about it. The hero of our story tonight is the giant electronic brain developed by Remington Rand, UNIVAC. Now, recent experiments show that future use of UNIVAC may give us faster and more accurate weather predictions than were ever possible before. You see, UNIVAC can take the past histories of thousands and thousands of storms, analyze them, compare them with developing conditions, and make predictions, all in a matter of minutes. Calculations that would ordinarily take hundreds of man hours to complete. Data from guided weather rockets, radar observation stations, weather stations, all of this can be fed into the computer through these magnetic tapes at a rate of 12,000 numbers or letters per second. The memory tanks make immediately available 12,000 additional units of information. And all of this complex weather data is analyzed in the heart of the UNIVAC, the electronic central computer, capable of making over 2,000 mathematical calculations per second. Now, here is where we get the answers. You might call it the voice of UNIVAC. Actually, it's a high-speed printer that prints results at the rate of 600 lines a minute. So you can see that UNIVAC is both fast and versatile. But most important is the assurance that UNIVAC will give you the right answer. And that's made possible by UNIVAC's unique ability to check itself on possible errors. Let's watch right now as UNIVAC puts itself through one of these self-examinations. Here it is checking on some of its own units. It's really an amazing system, isn't it? Amazing and yet so wonderfully practical. Remington Rand makes four basic UNIVAC models: the general purpose UNIVAC, which you've seen tonight, UNIVAC Scientific, UNIVAC File Computer, UNIVAC Punched Card Computer. Each of them capable of literally hundreds of applications, from weather forecasting to complete business control. Today, UNIVAC is saving time and increasing efficiency for science, business, industry, and government. And of course, that is the business of Remington Rand.